is during actually when I was going up for tenure, Scientific American ended up publishing a column in the mathematical games department, which had been now taken over by Ian Stewart, that talks about Stony Brook and the use of chaotic logic to produce fractal images in the semantics of paradox. Mm-hmm. And this is a short little piece. But I guess it was nice, it was sort of fulfillment of a sort of a boyhood dream. And here it says, what we've seen is the beginning of a whole new theory of dynamic logic invented by Gary Marr and Patrick Grimm in the Department of Philosophy of the State University of New York at Stony Brook. It provides a link between semantic paradoxes and chaos theory. So that's that piece.
Yeah. Yeah. Freud is reputed once to have famously remarked that the only happy men, he said, we would say people these days, the only happy people are those who fulfill their childhood dreams. You feel you've done that?
Oh, fulfilled? No, I think still living it out. I think it's not about fulfilling it, it's like pursuing the dream.
Please, I swear it's not too late.